pleasure to see you, Sugar Ray. This is the 12th time you're doing this. What makes it sweeter year after year to put together this event and fight for the cause that you are?
I just feel that we're getting closer and closer to a way, a means of knocking out diabetes. My father, my friends, I've seen so many special people of mine, friends, family, suffer. But you know what? As I was in the ring for 50 years, I am so optimistic, I'm so confident that we will knock out diabetes.
And you use this event to support that. Why is that important for you to put together this annual event to bring everyone together and fight for the cause together?
Because it costs. And also, we've got to come together as a people, as one. I learned the hard way, but I learned very fast that you need a corner in life. Not only in the ring, but you need a corner in life.
And for everyone wondering what Sugar Ray is up to these days when he's not putting together events like this, not being at the ringside for all the big-time fights, how would you describe your day-to-day and what you're up to these days in your retirement?
Well, I wake up pretty early because I'm so used to waking up. Like back in the day, it was 5:30 in the morning. I wake up. I still wake up 5:30 to 6. And I try to be productive. I work out. I work out almost like every day, three, four days a week. And just to stay healthy. And that's why I'm here. Mm-hmm. How often do you work out?
I try to work out every day if I could, but sometimes life gets in the way.
Yeah, okay. I'll give you that.
Random question. You've always looked at Crawford Spence Crawford. Now that it may happen, what are your thoughts now that it finally is happening? And has it sort of frustrated you seeing so much time taken to like make the fight happen because you have network deals, different promoters? What are your thoughts now that the fight may actually happen July 29th?
I want to see it. I will be there. I just accept what it is. Backing out my time, my era. You fought the champion. To say I'm champion, the best. Prove it by fighting the best. You know, these guys, I love all these guys. And that's why sometimes it's hard for me to select one over the other. Let's put it this way. If Muhammad Ali, someone asked Muhammad Ali, could Ray beat Hagler? And if he said no, it would hurt me so bad. So I don't do that. You understand what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah. But the best man will win. One thing I know about that is winning. No matter how low you are, or how many rounds you've lost, there's always a chance to come back.
Well said. Okay. I'll say one thing. You remember my dad's favorite fighters. And even though he passed away, I know that my dad enjoyed you. You gave him great joy. You're a good man. I appreciate just who you are in and out of the ring.
When did your father pass?
2018. Yeah. Almost 90 years old.
My father was 95
when he passed away. Good genes. Both of those, you, right?
Thank you.
Can I get your honor?
Yeah.